Police do not believe there was any foul play involved in the death of a man whose body was found inside a beer cooler at SunTrust Park. Investigators say that Todd Keeling worked for Draftwell and was there earlier this week to install a faster beer tap system around the park. One of his co-workers discovered his body. Investigators are still trying to figure out exactly what happened, but again, they do not suspect foul play. Sinead?